So, Akbal, tell us something about your journey.
So, at IV, we started a segregation journey in 2019, and we further revamped it by pledging zero waste in December 2020. At the moment, IV is segregating eight types at in-house from the source, and where we have streamlined the right solution providers, and it's going to the right place and disposed in a safe manner. So our journey at IV would have not been possible without resident support, estate team, and there has been a big support from Samadhan Hub also. We, connected with them, channelized our waste through them to the right solution providers. At the moment, IV is segregating eight types of waste in-house, and we have days allocated in a week, especially for the medicines used, unused. We have Mondays, then we have e-waste for Wednesdays, then we have Saturdays and Sundays for soft plastic, which is low value. And MLP is a multi-layer plastic, which cannot be recycled, the soft plastic. And we are basically giving those to NGO, that's raw material for them to make bags.
So, Akbal, is it very difficult for the broader community to be involved in waste management?
Not at all. In fact, segregation is the only way through which we can halt the environment disaster for the future. And there have been solid waste management rules since 2016, which are subjected to government authorities and as well as to citizens. Initially, you have to just give 5 to 10 minutes, and whereas we feel it's a very difficult task, start segregating from anywhere. Your plastic, your newspaper, e-waste. If you have a farm, if you have a garden, there are leaves, you can just, ask your Mali to put them on a side in a bag. And it's the easiest way to make manure which won't even smell. People can make this as a routine, slowly, and ritual, daily ritual, just follow that. And if you come across any problem, get connected with the Eco Warriors Center like Samadhan Hub. It's not only IV who's only doing segregation, or there are, I would say, many communities who have stepped up and they are doing quite a bit of work in this area.